Well, it's 9:30 p.m. at my watch and still it is raining. Normally, it never happens like this. We do not have thunderstorm or monsoon storm like this. Anyway, this is an early warning for us to take care of our nature. Nature is not well, is not behaving well. So far, my orchid shed is okay, fine. It is heavily raining and you can see the veranda stand is very stable, strong. I am planning to shift it here at the middle and those two rack should be attached with this handle, this side and this side. It will be iron shouldered so that it makes one unit, and then put this shed cloth tie up in the center. But thinking about these two end, that end and this end, how to tie up this shed cloth and both the end. I am standing on the southern end. How to do it in the southern end and also in the northern end. It's time to think about. Please pray for me, for my orchids. This is not a good environment. It's not a good weather forecast. And this monsoon normally happen after 14th or 15th of April. But this time, you see, and it does not last for so long. And especially at night, 9:30, never. Up to 9:30, raining, never. Never, never. It happens only 20 minutes, maximum 30 minutes. And I don't know what to do with this. Okay, gentlemen, take care. Thank you very much for joining. Bye-bye.